Superstar. Beats.
Yo, little bit of a late start to the vlog, but I wasn't gonna vlog today, but figure why let this beautiful day waste. I got this all done this morning, the blades back on there looking all slips over here, but yeah, figure we vlog the day. I gotta go head out to a special guest house. You probably guys probably already know. You guys could guess who it is. Take a quick guess. But yeah, we'll bring some parts over and get some stuff loaded up and take a trip out there. See you guys in a little bit.
What's up?
How are you?
Oh, bro. How's the driving?
Good.
Sure.
Fucking wet out here.
Yes, sir.
What are we doing? First thing.
Yeah, first thing, we enamel, boy. That's his amount. You know what I mean?
He said first thing, he got to hit down with the enamel. I wasn't even here fucking 10 minutes. He's trying to enamel already. Oh, here's the dead bird. Yo, this is... Dang. Not even here 10 minutes. He's already enameling something, guys. You don't like who this SI?
Nah, it's an enamel.
You know, I'm all the world. Ooh, what is this? Boosted Boys?
Boosted Boys,
yes,
PFI.
Sir.
PFI is teaching us some shit.
God, it's only right while we do what we do on the race car stuff to watch some PFI. So we're gonna get this and that beautiful piece of art right there.
Later on, we'll go through it and
be sure.
Boy, come inside.
Christian, come.
It's better than my EQ. Nice little Toyota. Hell yeah, guys. We got the man in the house.
What's good?
Update them with the what's going on.
Oh, what's going on? What we did?
The last time they seen the car was when we painted it.
Yeah. So right now we got it propped up.
Actually,
yeah, we did full rack and pinion switch swapped out, traction bar. We have the fuel cell included. You see that?
Mounted up.
Track
bar on.
We're gonna be working on that little cheap catch can.
There you go.
Well, of course we have to get that traction bar, bro. Sponsored by Full Race. Yeah, right. But Full Race all the way, you know that. Oh yeah, and then you guys probably seen my story if you guys haven't. Scarcity Production Boys. But we did the removal with the dry ice. Damn, they were good. They're clean. And if you guys know my brother, man, he rambled this thing. So this floorboard is pretty boss. But we'll fix that. Hammer and 2x4. And in the meanwhile, yes, I did get some fucking full bangers because I have to get that banner.
You already know.
And then fuck, we're gonna hook it up. And we got this masterpiece going in.
Yeah, we're just assembling this right now. Making sure we got all the rings in the right places and sealed up.
Of course we got parts.
I'll be back now.
Okay.
Double up.
Damn. Motor's coming along. I've been just slacking. Well, it's all good.
Get soon, assembly.
Yeah, we got assembly coming up soon. Damn.
That sucks.
Alright, so we got so far.
So we got
dash 10 on both sides.
That's beautiful, man. Let the mock-up begin.
Thinking the radio is gonna sit somewhere over here. Because we can always 180
return.
180 it right over.
Over this way, come back.
Alright, we'll be right back.
Yeah,
some fittings on here.
Yes, sir.
This is what we got so far. Eventually, we'll put another hose clamp on the side. Should be good, but she is solid. The pump on, bro.
Hey, stole.
That looks good. So I think we, and it almost see like I think if we move it up just a tad more. Okay, this discipline is perfect. Run our line, hit the 90 here.
It's about a foot.
You got the 180 back, right above it.
Come right above it, keep it together, yeah?
Yep, and then we can run boom, more right lines right up. Stuff.
We'll run one more filter, boom.
Run the filter. Run your, mount your filter.
Why not, since I've got all that room. And just run the lines back up.
Perfect, boys. Hey, you want to come?
Yes, sir.
So we got so far. So
we have to relocate them, slide them.
Yeah, move this down a little bit more. It literally looks familiar, huh, guys?
Yeah. Taking some notes from the EM1. In fact, a lot of pointers from the EM1 because of the fact that we use the EM1 front cross member and whatnot. You mean so subframe, traction bar.
It's all off the EM1, that white EM1 that we use.
Yes.
You guys remember after we grabbed that one. But yeah, we're gonna get this. We got the. Okay, so we ended up doing 180 there, 180 here for the return. And we're 90 off this feed line. We're gonna cut this in here. It's gonna be something like that. And then we'll end up having the. So come through here, feed, first filter, do the pump, and then we'll do another line from here. Probably come through this side. This. So we come through here, probably get a mounting,
a couple of mounting tabs and stuff
for the line, and then we come up here to the second filter somewhere around here.
The second filter stack.
Right here, or here. And that should be good. We'll be back. Get this line cut up.
Woo! Look at that, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, whatever the fuck you want to be called. How's that tactic, bro? Huh?
Here you go.
Oh, shit!
Fucking point bomb.
Damn, son! That's amazing stuff.
So we don't have no vice, so we're just getting it.
We're just temporary for now. We're actually just in the fitting.
I don't have the right wrench with me. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. Before we get copyright.
Yeah, all this copyright fuckers.
So it might be a little bit long because the fitting's not all the way snug, but. Oh yes, this is gonna work beautifully, bro.
So I'll get this 90 on, and we'll be right back. Yes, sir.
Back at it again.
Oh, man. So Pete got this one all done up.
Gotta learn from the best.
So, look at that. This shit gonna be good. Shit gonna be nice, bro. Like I said, we don't have my AN wrench and a vise right now, so we can't get this all the way snug, but it should work for now.
Damn, bro, that does remind me of the EM1.
It's a little bit long because we still gotta get it all the way.
Yeah, it's actually kind of good that it's longer than shorter, because if not, we'd have to slide it over.
Exactly.
Yeah, and we don't want to be doing that right now.
But once we get these gaps closed up, it'll fit beautiful.
You guys see what we're seeing right here? So it's just a little thread gap.
So we gotta tighten it more.
Yeah.
We don't want to damage the fitting because we don't have the right stuff right now.
Yeah, again, you don't want to be using a regular crescent wrench on these type of aluminum fittings.
The aluminum wrench.
So you got to use the aluminum wrench and whatnot.
It's coming along.
Yes, sir. Well, we lay it onto it. We'll be right back.
Yes, sir. This is probably where we're going to leave off for now till we get what we need. We need fuel pressure regulator.
I need the regulator sit.
And a second filter.
A fine filter.
And that's pretty much it. And your, yep, and that's it, your regulator.
The regulator is fucking expensive.
Yeah, 160.
Fuck. Nah, go order that though tonight, another client.
So yeah, we got all this. Feed, 180 back. Back up. And mounting tab there. And then we'll probably put the second filter somewhere in this area, and then we're gonna have more line than I thought.
I know, that's fucking choke, bro.
Dashed in PTFE, guys. Methanol ready. Be back. We can probably get into what we're doing next. Probably battery tray. Probably just goof off.
Yeah, simple stuff.
Yes, sir. Oh, she ran underneath. Yeah, she ran over there. Yeah. I'm gonna end this one. Till next time, guys.